Jin-gu is Sergeant Major Seo Dae-young, aka Wolf. Jin-gu was born on July 20, 1980. He's a South Korean actor. He won Best Supporting Actor at the Grand Bell Awards and Blue Dragon Film Awards for his role in Bong Joon-ho's 2009 noir thriller Mother. He is also known for his role in the critically and commercially successful series Descendants of the Sun. Jin-gu made his television debut in the 2003 gambling drama All In as the younger version of the protagonist character played by Lee Byung-hun. They reunited on screen in Kim Ji-woon's film Noir, A Bittersweet Life, and Jin would later join Lee when he established his own management agency, BH Entertainment. In 2005, Jin starred in the one-episode drama Saya Saya Bird Bird, adapted from the novel written by Shin Kyung-suk about a mother and a son who are both deaf. It won the top award in the TV movie miniseries category of Prix Italia, and the jury praised it as a magical, moving, and poetic story about the power of love with high-quality performances. After a guest appearance as a Korean language teacher on the webisodes of Japanese drama Joshi Deka, Jin returned to Korean television in 2008's Spotlight, a glimpse into the lives of broadcast news reporters covering the city beat. To prepare for his role, Jin followed a cub reporter for a day and realized that they didn't have time to bathe or even wash their faces. Though he appeared in little scene mystery romance The ESP Couple, Jin would become known for playing strong moody characters, such as a low-ranking thug in Yu Ha's A Dirty Carnival and a serial killer in Truck. For his portrayal of a secretive doctor in arthouse horror film Epitaph, Jin received a Best New Actor trophy from the Golden Cinematography Awards. Jin's breakthrough would be his critically acclaimed supporting turn in 2009's Mother. His performance in the Bong Joon-ho thriller earned him recognition from the Grand Bell Awards, the University Film Festival of Korea, and the Blue Dragon Film Awards. In 2010, Jin shed his hard-boiled image to play a down-to-earth, aspiring chef in Lu Grand Chef 2, Kimchi Battle. He said the film was a great pleasure to make since cooking is a hobby of his, though emulating a professional chef meant undergoing 200 hours of chopping radishes in order to perfect the motion. He added that after the filming, he was able to make kimchi with his mother, which proved to be a memorable experience. In 2013, he played the titular character in TV series Ad Genius Lee Tae-baek, a success story about a man who comes up to Seoul from the countryside armed with nothing but a high school diploma and a gift for drawing, and through sheer hard work, fights his way to become the best ad man and art director in the business. Supporting roles followed in thriller The Target, period blockbuster The Admiral, Roaring Currents, and nostalgic musical drama C'est Si Bon. In 2015, Jin starred in Northern Limits Line, a naval thriller about the Second Battle of Yeonpyeong. He was cast as an elite special forces soldier in Descendants of the Sun in 2016, a romantic melodrama written by Kim Yeon-suk. The drama was a critical and commercial success in Asia and led to a surge in popularity for Jin. Later in the year, Jin starred in NBC's melodrama Nightlight. In 2017, Jin starred in the action film One Line, where he played a legendary swindler that joins with a student, MC Won, to rob a bank. He then starred in JTBC's action melodrama Untouchable. In 2019, Jin is set to star in the legal drama Legal High, a remake of the Japanese television series of the same name. Jin married his girlfriend on September 21, 2014. The couple welcomed a baby boy in June 2015. They welcomed their second child, a baby girl, in November 2016. Jin completed his mandatory military service in the Republic of Korea Navy Military Police. His estimated net worth is $1 million to $5 million approximately.